The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Paul Heyman from Minneapolis, Minnesota, as the WWE Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar.
What's going on here?
Well, he's confused. And I guess he should be.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
F5.
Oh, my.
Brock could be seconds away.
Big drop. Lesnar with a one-time shot.
Oh, debilitating elbow drop. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Taken down.
This is just brute power.
Release German. And Walter is now in a demoralizing spot.
Never would have predicted seeing Walter being in this state of disillusion.
Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Great defense by Walter.
Headlock cinched in. Just tossed their opponent.
Golly, that sounded rough.
German suplex.
Right to the gut.
We thought this match was coming to an end. I can't count anymore. Taken out of the canvas.
He's looking a little weary now.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Stomping down. And set him up. Oh, I need a hands.
That's going to hurt.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
Hooked up.
Driven down.
That should do it right there.
One, two.
Kicks out.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Oh, knee to the breadbasket. No way. Brock going up top.
Up high.
Diving clothesline.
Incredible height.
Big elbow drop.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Fine, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
F5!
Lesnar's got this closed up.
Two count. Three. Wow, he's going to celebrate.
Guys, we're awesome. Let's take another look.